Hello people, my name is Ferdy and in this tutorial I will show you how you can migrate your WordPress website to another domain for free. It doesn't matter if your website is 1 gigabyte or 10 gigabytes, this tool can do it for free. So if you like this video, then please like it. And if you want to learn more about making websites using WordPress, feel free to subscribe to this YouTube channel. Now I would like to say, let's get started. So I have my website over here made with WordPress, a web shop, so I can sell products over here. People can buy it. And what I want to do, I want to export this website to another website. So I have my logo, I have my colors, I have my products. I even have my fave icon. So in order to copy all that with a few clicks, go to the back end of your website by clicking here. Search for plugins, add new plugin. And then we search for over here for all in one WP migration. An amazing name for a plugin. There I go, all in one WP migration and backup from SurfMask, more than 5 million installations, a lot of likes. I click on install now. And then I click on activate. Now here at the left, we can go to all in one WP migration. I hover to the right and I click on export. Now I click on this green button, export to, and I select a file. Now the file will be prepared. It's archiving all the files. So it's archiving all the images, all the content, the database, everything that has anything to do with this website. And you can create an exact copy somewhere else. So it's 5 gigabytes. That's a lot. Normally my websites are around 300 megabytes. So I click on download. And there it goes. Now I go to my new website, Game Consoles 2. This is a brand new WordPress installation. So what I always do, I dismiss a few things. Then I go to the posts. I get rid of all the posts. Apply. Empty the trash. Then I go to the pages. Select all pages. Bulk actions. Move to the trash. Apply. Trash. Empty the trash. Then I go to plugins. Appearance. I get rid of all the other themes I don't use. So I click on theme details, delete, theme details, delete, because that's what the plugin is not doing. It's not removing things. It's only replacing things. So I don't need the other themes. So now I'm happy. I go to plugins, add a new plugin. And again, I need to search for all in one WP migration. Then I click on install now. And I activate it. And then here, this time I don't go to export, but to import. And then it says maximum upload file size 300 megabytes. So if your website is below 300 megabytes, you can just import it over here by dragging it like that. But in my case, it's 5.5 gigabytes. So it says your file exceeds the maximum upload size for this site. So I can go to ferdycorp.com/migrate. Hit enter. And there goes a file. Then I go back to the website. Close this. Then I go to plugins. Add a new plugin. Upload plugin. And this time I choose a file. So I choose a file. I go to my downloads. And there it is. Up to 100 gigabytes for free. Open it. Install now. And I want to replace the current plugin. Okay, now I go back to all-in-one WP migration, import. But this time I can have 100 gigabytes. So I go back to my downloads, 5.5 gigabytes. I release it and now it will be imported to my new website, gameconsoles2.com. The import process will override your website, including the database, media plugins, and themes. I click on proceed. Now it's restoring the old website onto this new domain. Awesome. I must save the permalink structure a few times. You can subscribe to the WordPress Doctor channel. Click over here. This is the maker of this plugin or the one who adjusted it. He has some amazing tutorials. I click on close and then I go to settings, permalinks, and then I need to log in, but with the details, login details from the original website. So I do that. And now I can go select post name, save the changes twice. Now here at game consoles too, I check it. And there everything is. If I go to another page, everything seems to be working. If something's not working, you can go to the customizer of your theme. You need to just change one thing and then bring it back. So I go to general, layout, increase, maximum side width, and then bring it back, publish. And then everything should look fine and you can navigate through the website. So I can click over here. So now we have an exact copy of the two websites. Thanks to all-in-one WP migration. Now we need to go to plugins, get rid of this, deactivate it, and then delete it. And now your big WordPress website has been successfully migrated to a new domain. We have the same fav icon, the same logo, same colors. Everything is working exactly the same. So that was it. Thank you for watching this tutorial and I hope you liked it. Feel free to like the video and subscribe for more upcoming WordPress related tutorials. If you want to migrate your current website to a new web hosting provider, I have an in-depth tutorial about it. You can watch it over here. There we'll learn how you can migrate your current website from your current web hosting provider towards another web hosting provider. Maybe you're not happy with your current one or whatever the reason may be, I want to help you to transfer everything, your website, your emails, your domain, email accounts, towards another web hosting provider. If you want to learn how to do that, then click over here. Thank you for watching again and bye bye.